Hey guys, welcome to this diecast review. This is actually a unique one. I do not have the box to this car because there's a funny story with it. My mom actually found it in a storage unit and brought it home to me. It is a 2001 MLB Daytona Dale Jr. car, 8 grand. It's got a little bit of damage, as you can see right there, but that's about it. This car is in perfect condition. It is the action version from 2001. So just thought I would do a review on it. So let's start off. We got Weak Hair, The Outlaw, Budweiser, baseball player, Remington, Dale Jr., 8, Snap-on, Goodyear, Winston Cup, Bud, 8, Monte Carlo. Same thing on this side. And as you go to the rear, you have Budweiser on Fox, official beer, 8-8, baseball player, Chevrolet symbol. So yeah, really love the car. Comment if you guys have it, let me know. Very, very awesome find, very rare.